Alright, hey guys, what is going on? Eggman in here. Welcome to another episode. We are about to start the Golden Cat mission, I think. I don't know. Okay. Alright, let's go look for Emily. Alright. So this is the new... Ooh, hello there, mask. Let's see what this one's called. I've literally no idea what this one's called. This is called... Distillery District?
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat.
What calls this the Golden Cat mission?
You might have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make
Sunflare.
Gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of
a sun glare, lens flare.
Might have some ideas on how to get inside the cat.
Why didn't we just do... Why didn't we just do like a circle? Why couldn't you just go...
Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory.
Dunwall.
Folks used to fight off the thing.
I'll lay low, but keep... I think you dropped me here off before, didn't you?
Good luck to you.
I can't move.
I know Emily must mean a lot to you.
Yeah, Emily does mean a lot to me.
Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you're getting rid of Campbell, shook up the Lord Reed.
Alright, let me... Oh boy. Meet Sawjack and Distillery. Let's add that on the map. Eliminate these two guys. The Pendletons. Eliminate Pendleton twins and the Golden Cat. Emily's whereabouts, go to the Golden Cat. Alright, well I guess we don't... Alright, is there a rune around here? Because I really want to upgrade some things. Bone Charm, Bone Charm. Whoa. Your actions affect the city. A high number of thefts result in more rats and weepers. Different reactions from your allies and the darker final outcomes. Okay, final. I didn't even do anything! What is going on? Because I can't jump there. Is he peeing here? Does that mean he's down? Somebody just hummed me. Is there somebody else down here? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Whiskey Distillery, Golden Cat. Okay, that's where I gotta go.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the city.
Alright, who is that guy? Okay, let me F5 here.
The overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettle.
Let me see if I talk to this guy.
Anything in your pocket for a poor working man?
No, pal.
Can I give him something? I want to give him some money. I feel bad for him, even though he's got like a nice vest. Who are you?
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Okay, take me to him. Should I do what I want to do? Want to loot him.
Whole town's gone to trash.
Okay, whatever.
Is that him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw.
What kind of message? Okay. Okay, let's talk. Okay, let's go to the distillery. Talk to the guy. See what the guy wants to say. Let's see. There's one that way. And I guess back there, alright. I think it's saved here, but alright, five again. But what I wanna do, actually, let me, since I saved, do these guys fight? Okay, nothing is happening. What if I talk to one of them?
Don't make me take that away from you.
Okay. Ew, flies, alright. Since they're not attacking me, there's one here. Let me go grab it. Distillery reserve key needed. Okay, so I guess that's what I needed to get. Is there anything here? Yes, 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 yes. Don't know what I'm gonna do with those rats. Here, I'll do you guys a favor. There, that was me taking care of rats. You're welcome.
You just need a bit.
Oh my, I need to go down there. Okay. Is there somebody? No, it's just a pile of trash. And I guess it's rude to go like that. Alright, where is this guy? Sup, are you another thug?
You in the mask. You look like a
clown. I look like a... Ah, this... Who looks like a clown now, sucker? Alright. What's going on here? Oh, hello.
My men were so, right.
I look like a man off a mudder. What's going on?
Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing.
Popping my neck. Feels so good. Yes, I totally agree with you. Yes, no. Yeah, totally. You do know. I'm surprised of how much you know.
Worse than most of their.
Okay. So what's the rogue here?
Security at the Golden Cat tonight though. Special guests in.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Walk in there, dress like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers?
Yes.
Maybe I got a better way to take care of them too.
Okay.
You're doing something for me first, understand?
Mm-hmm.
Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods.
Okay.
Might be a fellow name of Galvani.
Galvani.
To investigate, but he went missing, and well, now I need someone to find what happened to him.
All right.
Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard.
Okay. I just gotta go to this place. Alright, cool. Let's see if I'll pick. Oh, that's empty. Can I loot anything here while you're looking? Attach empty elixir to the vital sprout. Where is the vital sprout? Is this where I just dropped one? No, where is the... Oh, okay.
You want to make some bootleg elixir for yourself?
Nice.
You go ahead. Can't have you catching the plague.
Ooh, sweet. I like that. Alright. Let me loot things here while nobody's looking. Just minding my own business. Alright, so I gotta go to somebody's palace really quick. I guess we're gonna do a side mission. That's gonna help me with my main mission. Where am I? Oh, I think I went in up there. Why? Can I really not go up here? Oh, there it goes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. My health is almost full. Reed, don't care. Empty bottle. Bread. The art dealer Bunting is a man of taste. If anyone left and done well has something worth stealing, it's him, blah blah blah, Slytra. Mission clue added. Does this play? No, it's broken. Who's coughing? Somebody has the... Alright, where am I going? To the distillery? No, that's not where I need to go. I need to go... Actually, this mission is selected. Alright. Guess I need to go... Excuse me while I eat that and that before you were gonna grab it. Gonna do you guys some more favors. Doing you guys some more favors, you're welcome. Goodness, these people don't know anything about magic or whatever I'm supposed to do here. Alright. going through here, and I guess I'm going to the bottle. Bone charms. Whoa, what? What's going on? Are they fighting with each other, or...
Look out for the watch.
What?
They got no respect for law.
Did they fight with each... Did I just kill rats? Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Alright. Where do I need to go?
Blow off, chopper.
What's that? Oh! There's another guy. Oh gosh. What? There's... Oh my god, there's more. I'm not messing around. Here we go. There's one. There we go. I said I was gonna do this mission without killing, but... Loot. You cannot carry more ammo of this type. Oh. Cannot carry more ammo. Well, hello. How are you, sir? Oh, you look like somebody from my church. Somebody old. I'm not gonna say the name. Let's see what you've got, buddy. I only have money to buy bullets, which I will, because I need them. Thank you very much. Well, I saved your life, so technically you could have done that for me. Ooh, bone charm there. I'm gonna go get that. Okay, I'm gonna F5 right here. Gonna jump up. F. Can I go? Oh, there's something this way too. Alright, and I think it was up here. Right? Let's see. Oh yes, right there. I'll pick you up. Yes, there we go. Awesome, got it. Yes, is there anything else in here? Yes, close this. Bottle. Okay. Bread, I need food. Okay, I think that's about it here. Okay, I have five. Hold on, how many I have? 8 of those and 7 of health. Okay, I'm kind of good on that. Let's see, Jay. Ooh, bone charms. Enemies have a slight chance of missing you. Getting damage gives you adrenaline. Oh, I can only have 3, okay. Having your weapons doesn't slow you. Weepers inflict less damage. Okay, let's do this. There we go. Powers. Oh, I have 4. Wait, you have 3. I have 3 runes. Shadow, kill, agility, ban, okay, possession. Which one would be kind of cool? This one would be kind of cool. This one, I would kind of need this. Let's go with this. This one seems like it would be more fun. Yes. Okay, there we go. Alright, F5, or, ooh, how do I use this? Oh, I want to find somebody to use it on, even though this was supposed to be my... Is there anything here? There's some elixir there. Oh, I've been in this room before. Oh, there's a bone charm that way and one that way. Oh, hold on. This one. I think it'd be better from over here. Alright, there is... Let's see. The bone charm over there. Can I go all the way up there? Okay, let's go the... I'll go get those later. Right now I gotta go... Gotta go find, actually I gotta take the, still the blinky power. Gotta go to this guy's, I was in that office before. Okay, actually here's a chance for me to, Oh, that is awesome. Okay, there's all of them there. That did not work. as well as the Academy F5 here. Going to his office. I was in somebody's office like this before. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Rats. Guy. Actually, let me turn this vision off because you guys don't really like it. Are they working? He did work. Hold on, I gotta loot him. I was gonna loot him. Ooh, hold on, they attacked me now. Hold on, is there anything in this house? Ooh, there's a rune. I'm gonna get, yeah, let's destroy these things. Probably shouldn't have done that, okay. I need to go there, and then back out there. Let me be a bit more careful. I was in this house before, wasn't I? I'll have this, so there's always loot in here, isn't there? Bunch of rats over there. Does it? Yeah, I remember breaking this glass. Combination required. 2, 0, 3. No. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to learn a combination somewhere. Oop. Don't want to go over there. Alright, so let me just... And can I pick up those? Yes. Regular bullets. I guess we're gonna have different type of bullets. Giovanni. Oh, what were they looking at? Oh. Okay, I don't know why. Okay, I guess that was a guy they killed, so now I just gotta go back to Giovanni, I think. Or not Giovanni, the other, whatever that guy. Come on, rats, I can summon you guys. Feathers. How many of you guys are there? I did that for 10 coins. Okay. But, okay, let's see from my notes. No mission clues. Is there anything about safe? Okay. Could I go listen to this thing? There used to be one of those. Yeah, I was in here. There's like nothing in here. Okay. I would like to open that safe. Hold on. Oh, you got another one here? There's always good stuff in here. I like this. 1 out of 5 rooms found. Good. I will find all of them. Alright, let me quickly go take this back to the dude and end this mission. Is there anything in here? Anything of worth? Anything of value? Okay, go to the offices. Why no? Go to the boulevard.
All right, you get off this time. Do you think you're being quiet?
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Well, now you don't know I'm here. Press T to drink mana potion. It's okay, it'll regenerate. I don't need. Let's go to the wizard. Come on, let's go. I gotta end this episode.
Hey, wait a minute. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me?
Let's go. I know there's a bone charm here. Oh, where's the dude? Here you go. I was just about to strangle him.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Yes, let's have a listen.
It's me, Crowder. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone what you did. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And he'll never believe who it is. At first I did.
They're not gonna give a name, I bet. It's gonna be, you're not gonna believe.
What's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
So Kral is dead.
Yes.
He was one of my best men.
Oh, boo-hoo.
You and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden card, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gathered this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat Brother.
Thank you.
See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that.
Are you gonna run for mayor
now
or something?
Maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
What is it? Tell me what you have in mind.
The cat's having a big reopening tonight. A lot of money clients. Including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to a safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means...
I'm not sure again what this means. I've really been paying attention.
Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal... Slackjaw don't know what is.
Slackjaw, I like his name. Mission clue added. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. When we come back, I'll tell you guys about what's going on and you guys will see. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna F5 right here. And also, I'm gonna F9. Peace out, bye.